we actually did not think we would win. Like I said in my speech, the caliber of the other senior schools, we were like, nah, we're just a wee youth club within the Scottish borders, and we were like, there's no way we'd win. We just came along for the experience of London and our young people to come along and see what it would be like out with the borders. Yeah.
What does it mean for you guys now that you've won? I mean, all the effort and the stuff that you've done for the school, I mean, it must be an amazing feeling.
Yeah, it's fantastic. And I hope it puts our youth club on the map. I hope that potential funders will come forward and throw money at us so we can continue our work, because we're open 6 days a week. And like other organisations throughout Britain, we struggle to be funded. So we hope this can help out in that way. A lot of the time when we're showing films, it can spark debate and discussion. Through showing our films and our themes, it's helped us within youth work, because a lot of young people have come up and related to the issues on film and disclosed a lot of things to us, which has then helped us to work with the school and deal with those issues. We're hoping to expand. We actually currently run a drama group. We're hopefully, if we get funding, wanting to have a anti-bullying video, but a film, but a funnier twist to it. So if we get the funding, as we link in our drama group with our film group, hopefully we'll be on to bigger and better things.